This is Caleb Mosley with Ridge Vineyards, and we're going to be doing a Mealybug Destroyer release today, and he'll be talking about it.
Cool. Hi, everybody. This is a cordon-trained, spur-pruned Merlot block that's about 10 years old, and a few years ago we noticed a slight grape mealybug infestation. Nothing too drastic. We kind of let it go for a year, and then we saw it spreading a little bit, so we wanted to do something a little bit more sustainable than just going out there and spraying the entire block. So we started implementing ant bait stations 2 years ago, and then with Gaylene's help this year, we expanded that project, and we're going to try and supplement that with some Cryptolaemus montrouzieri releases, which are known as Mealybug Destroyers. There's about 250 that come in each vial. Different producers will send them in different ways, but every time I've gotten them, they've been healthy. Every single one's crawling around and moving, and they voraciously go after not only the crawlers but also adults and egg masses. Just the important part is to try and keep the ant populations down by either having some kind of ant bait stations out in your vineyard to allow these guys to be affected out in the vineyard. So we're a little bit early in terms of seeing a lot of mealybug activity out on the leaves, a lot of the nymphs crawling around, but I think this is perfect timing for them to get after the egg masses before they actually get out of control in the vineyard. So we're going to take a look and see if we can get some of them feeding on some mealybugs in the vineyard. We'll be right back.